Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we give you glory, we give you praise. Your word says we are your battle axe and the weapons of warfare. We want to thank you, Lord, for the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but they are mighty through God to the pulling down, to the demolishing of strongholds, according to 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 4. Your word also says in the book of Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities and powers, rulers of darkness, wickedness in high places and beneath the earth. Lord, we rise up in the name of Jesus and we assume our heavenly possession. We war from the place of victory in the name of Jesus. Jeremiah chapter 1, oh God, verse 10. You said that we were seated, oh God, above. Hallelujah. To pull down kingdoms in the mighty name of Jesus. We come against the enemy today of our souls. We come against the enemy, oh God, of our spirit, our bodies, our destinies, in the name of Jesus. Everything that is undesirable in our lives has a key origin, and that origin is the enemy. Any package, oh God, that the devil has delivered into our lives, we come to say return to sender. We come to send it back to sender in the name of Jesus. We come to say you are undeliverable in the mighty name of Jesus. We refuse, we reject every package of the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus. We say back to sender, back to sender, back to sender in the name of Jesus. Your word says in the book of 2 Thessalonians chapter 1 verse 6, sin is a righteous thing with God to recompense tribulation to them that trouble you. The Bible also says in the book of 2 Timothy, hallelujah, chapter 4, verse number 14, Alexander the copper did me much evil. May the Lord reward him according to his works. Everything behind your problems, people of God, has a name. Alexander the copper man did me much evil. Your evil may be sickness. Your evil may be affliction. Your evil may be joblessness, stagnation. Your evil may be backwardness. Hallelujah. Delay. Your evil may be lack of marriage, barrenness, unproductivity. Whatever that evil is in your life, we stand in the midst of the Father and we come to command everything the enemy has released into your life. We say back to sender in the name of Jesus. Father, we want to give you praise. Lift your voice with me and begin to pray. Somebody begin to pray. We call on thunder. We call on the lightning of God. Every element to rise up against the enemy of your destiny. And return everything that the enemy has sent to you back to his camp. Every failure back to sender. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says in the book of Psalm 7 verse 15 and 16. He made a pit for me. His mischief shall return upon his head. His violent dealing shall come upon his own head. The Bible says in Proverbs chapter 26 verse 27. Whosoever digeth a pit shall fall therein. And he that rolleth a stone, it shall be returned upon him. In the name of Jesus, every wickedness of the wicked, every household wickedness that the enemy has released, somebody pray, release into my life, release into my home, release into my marriage, release upon my family. In the name of Jesus, I command you, go back to your sender now by the power of the Holy Ghost, by the blood of Jesus. Let the fire of God, hallelujah, be released against you now in the name of Jesus. Every hidden project of the enemy, every assignment of the enemy, marine spirit, the spirit of Leviathan, the spirit of Python, in the name of Jesus, I command you to go back to your sender. In the name of Jesus, return to sender. Psalm 37, verse 14 and 15. The Bible says, it. Their sword shall enter into their own heart, and the bow shall be broken in the name of Jesus. I prophesy now by the word of the Lord, in the name of Jesus, every satanic arrow that have been fired into my body, fire into my life, fire into my marriage, every satanic arrow that the enemy has released, satanic asher has shot into my finances, my job, my immigration papers, in the name of Jesus of Nazareth, I command your arrow to be uprooted and returned to sender. Go back to your sender, in the name of Jesus, back to sender. I speak now by the word of God, in the name of Jesus, evil arrow, fire against my health, fire against my work, fire against my family members, my finances, my advancement, my welfare, in the name of Jesus, every evil arrow, fire against my rising up, how about shutting evil arrows of non-achievement, every arrow of the enemy, hallelujah, fire against my doors of opportunity, every arrow in the name of Jesus of stagnation, backwardness, evil dream pollution, failure at the edge of the breakthrough, disappointment in the name of Jesus, untimely death in the name of Jesus, every arrow of evil voices, fire into my life in the name of Jesus. I command you, go back to your sender. Go back to your sender by the fire of the Holy Ghost, by the blood of Jesus, by the word of the living God, by the spirit of the living God. Go back where you came from, back to your altars, back to your shrines, back, hallelujah, to your coffin. Go back to your camp. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare, my area, my life is a no-fly zone. You are not permitted, hallelujah, in my orbit, in the name of Jesus. You will not function. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command your weapons to become powerless by the blood of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I tear down your strongholds. I break down your strongholds. I demolish your strongholds. I command you to become powerless. I strip you of your power by the power of the blood of Jesus. Mashe papaya, let the blood of Jesus prevail now against every evil arrow in the name of Jesus. Lord, I thank you. Masekeribiasata. Your word says in the book of Luke that in the month, hallelujah, of June, an angel, hallelujah, a messenger was sent to Mary, and that messenger, hallelujah, delivered good news. But I come on the contrary to deal with every evil messenger, hallelujah, from the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus. Evil messenger coming into your life to introduce sorrow, to bring, hallelujah, bad news. News of premature death, of mourning, news of disappointment. Every evil messenger from the camp of the enemy, I command you to return to center in the name of Jesus. Every evil messenger, diabolical messenger, every deadly messenger of the enemy, we refuse your message. We shut you down in the name of Jesus. We command you to turn around. Go back to your sender. Whatever you were intended to do to us, whatever you were intended to do to the people of God, go back. Do it to your sender. Ah, let your messages backfire in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you that every evil prediction, every evil expectation, every evil prophecy, every evil of God, saints against my life, against my family, against the things that pertains to me directly and indirectly, I command you to boomerang. I command you to backfire by fire in the name of Jesus. Hey, I thank you that every evil judgment against my life, every evil judgment against my work, my family, in the name of Jesus, from the realms of the spirit of darkness, in the name of Jesus, backfire, return to your enemy, return to the camp of your sender, return to your sender, return to your sender, return to your your sender. Go back to your sender. Go back to your sender. In the name of Jesus, I command the boastings of my enemies to cease. My enemies, I decree and declare by the word of the Lord, from today, your boasting in my life ceases. In the name of Jesus, let God arise. Let my enemies be scattered. Let they that hate me, let them begin to flee. In the name of Jesus, your word says, oh God, in Psalm 35, I will contend with them that contend against you. I will fight with them that fight against me. Arise, oh God, with your flaming sword of fire. Arise, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Take off that shield. Lord, protect me from the camp of the enemy, from evil speakings, oh God. Evil speakings in my life, in the name of Jesus. Every environmental gank up against me, in the name of Jesus. Every environmental gank up against my worker, against my family, against my business, against my ministry, against my finances, against my job. Every environmental gank up against my very life, against my health, in the name of Jesus. Every power using my virtue, witchcraft power, marine power, using my virtue to oppress me, to suppress me. Somebody pray to attack me. Somebody pray to attack my family. Somebody pray. Backfire! Backfire in the name of Jesus. Backfire! Backfire! In the name of Jesus, return to your sender. Hey, Mashata, I said pray. Somebody pray. Somebody release the word. Let the fire of God pursue them. Let the fire of God chase after them. Let the angels of God chase after them. Lord, release the elements of God to fight against my enemy. To battle against my enemy. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Somebody shout backfire. Thank you, Lord. We give you praise. We give you glory, Jesus. Thank you, Father.